my channel Easy to Learn. Children, you have already seen how to solve the problems of addition and subtraction. तो बच्चों आपने अभी तक देखा कि हम addition and subtraction की word problems को कैसे solve करते हैं, right children? Children, you have also seen the several names of addition and subtraction. बच्चों आपने ये भी देखा कि addition and subtraction के क्या हैं, अलग अलग क्या हैं नाम हैं, right? So in today's video, I am going to tell you some more names of addition and subtraction. Okay, children? So let's get started. Children, first come to addition column. As you can see, these terms in the addition column, like all together, total, in all, put together, plus sum of. So children, when you see these terms in the word problem, तो बच्चों जब आप इन terms को word problem में देखते हैं, so what you have to do, you need to add the two or more numbers. तो आपको क्या करना होता है वहाँ पे, दो या दो से ज़्यादा number को एक साथ add करना होता है, right children? Similarly in subtraction, when you see these terms in the word problem, like left, difference, take away, minus, less than, तो बच्चों जब आप इन terms को word problem में देखते हैं, so you need to subtract the numbers, right? Children, I hope you all understood where you need to subtract or where you need to add, right? If you like the video, children, subscribe my channel. I hope you have enjoyed the video, children. Thanks for watching. Children, if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe, share, like, and press the bell icon for every updates.